Solid rock performance that we haven't seen. Kason, I love your husk. So nice to hear that in a rock song like that.
Appreciate it, man.
And Walker, for me, your voice just pierces through. There's a brightness to the tone, but also a nice grit. You matched up really perfectly. It's a tough one for Blake.
Seems like it's a tough one for you.
It is. I guess I would lean towards Walker.
Thank you, Niall.
You guys are the exact same person, yo.
Dude, it's so
weird. That's what we've been hearing, yeah.
One of you guys has a hat on. It's you.
It's me, dog.
But tonally, it's like you said, it's very evenly matched. Look, I think, Joe, all jokes aside, awesome performance. And I'm gonna agree with Niall that Walker had the edge on that one for sure.
Thank you, dude.
Yes, you do have similarities, but I think vocally, you are different in the sense that, Kason, you have a raspiness to you, but it's a little smoother, and Walker, you have this grit about you, and it's really cool. I thought it was a really evenly matched battle.
Appreciate that.
Yeah.
Thank you, coaches. All right, buddy, tough decision here.
This is like the easiest no-brainer battle that I've ever put together in the history of being a coach. You guys both killed it. And this has been a blast to watch and listen to. And
you both have the raspy thing going on. I feel like Walker has almost like a buzz that happens with his voice.
Yeah, yeah, it's like really cool.
And it does cut through. And you kind of attack a song where Kason, he kind of plays with it. What you do, it works for both of you.
Blake, who's the winner of this battle?
Fellow coaches here. The winner of this battle is Walker.
Walker, moving on to the Knockouts. Congratulations.
Kason Walker both gave it everything they had on that stage, and I felt like Walker had the edge.
Congratulations.
Walker has a lot of character to his voice, and he stands out, and I really think he's going to thrive in the Knockouts.
You do really have a cool texture. Blaze, we're on Blake's team. We're going to knockouts, baby. Mama did it.
Kason, anything you want to say to Coach?
I'm just thankful for the opportunity. I mean, this stage is freaking awesome. This crowd's awesome, so it's all good. Got nothing to love, yeah.
Give it up for Kason Lester, ladies and gentlemen.
I didn't try and steal Kason. I'm just waiting for somebody that's going to be able to match the intensity of my team. I don't look at the steal as giving somebody a second chance. I look at it like giving them an opportunity to win the whole show and also putting them where they belong, which is with the winner.